let's you know, comedy is something else. But let's talk about, you know, coronavirus has taken a lot of lives. But in hindsight, it has given a lot of people a lot of second chances. Why you say I say that? Okay. Let's use my brother for instance. We on the phone. We're FaceTime actually. We're on the phone FaceTime. And I can see him, we're talking, he's driving. Follow me, walk with me, ride with me. So at this point, my brother's speech is a little, you know, not normal. He's stuttering as a little bit, not like him. So I'm like, you've been drinking. He's like, yeah, you know, I just left the party, you know, long story short, you know, I tell him, I'm like, hey, bro, you can't be drinking and driving. You lose your business, his license, and all of that. I'm like, you know, where are you at? I'll come get you. I'm like, because, you know, anything can happen. You know, it can hurt someone, anything. So by the time I give him this long, drawn-out speech, he's in the car listening to music. He's just bobbing, jumping and bouncing up and down. All of a sudden, they're like disco lights in the car. I was like, hey, man, where the lights coming from? He look around, looks in the rearview mirror, police car, lights, pulling him over. So at this point, my brother is freaking out. Unbelievable. So I'm like, his eyes red, you know, alcohol, breath smell alcohol. I'm like, hey, put your mask on. Hurry up, get your mask, put your mask on. He put his mask on, his eyes red. I'm like, whoa, get your face mask, put it on too. He puts his mask on. He puts his face mask on, the shield, in front of his face. And at this point, I'm like, bro, I can still see your eyes are red. I'm like, take your face mask off, your shield. Take your face shield off. Blow in it. Fog it up. So he takes it off. He's like, So puts his face mask back on. Puts his shield back on. Shield off, foggy. So by this time, the police, I can see him walking up, you know, to the door. And the police is like, boop, 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 tapping on the window. License, registration, proof of insurance. So at this point, we still FaceTime. And I see my brother. I'm like, dang. I'm like, so my brother looks at him like, yes, sir, officer. He's like, so the officer's like, boop, 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 on the window. Why not a winner, sir? So my brother eased the winner down. He says, okay, I'm reaching for my license, proof of insurance, and therefore. So my brother reaches over. I'm like, dang, I need to find out where he is because I need to go pick him up. I need to make a few phone calls, look out for family. You know, because he's family. At this point, my brother reaches in the glove compartment to get his proof of insurance, driver's license, because my brother liked to carry his wallet, you know, in the glove compartment, you know, at time. So he reaches over, he pulls his face mask up. I'm like, dang, dude, leave it on. I'm saying to myself, I can't say anything, because like I said, you know, at this point, we're on the phone. He's getting pulled off. So he pulls his face mask up. And as he reaches over, he's like, ugh! He starts puking all over the passenger floorboard. I remind you, can see the alcohol, chicken in the eight, and everything. So the officer was like, boop, 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 on the car this time. He leans over inside the car. He was like, hey, my brother was like, my brother, he's a savage, you know, like me. He's like, you know, quick thinking. So my brother was like, started coughing. And he started puking again. So at this point, I could glance and see a little bit of the officer lean back. So my brother yells, I'm headed to quarantine. I have coronavirus, and it may be the second strand that's out. I'm not really not sure. Whoa. I'm like, dang. So at this point, the officer leans back out of the window. So my brother proceeds to get a license, you know, proof of insurance registration. He gets it, pulls it up, vomit is all over his hand, his license, he puked all his hand, everything. So he reaches over to give it to the officer. The officer leans back. I remind you, I'm still on FaceTime at this point. So the officer leans back. He yells out, hey, why your window up? Get out of here, sir. Keep it moving. So at this point, the officer speeds up, heads to his patrol car. My brother, he hits the window, lets the window up. Proceeds home. I said, hey bro, you didn't tell me you had, you know, the virus, new strand is out. He was like, no. I used coronavirus as a way out. I had to do what I had to do. I said, bro, good thinking. And you know what? I'm here to tell you one important thing. Because half of you watching this video hadn't been on the YouTube Coach Funny channel or the Funny Coach channel. You hadn't subscribed, you hadn't followed it. But I got one message to tell you. Listen up, very clear. Yeah, you already know your favorite Coach Funny channel. Peace. I'm out.